to my channel. So today's video is going to be a favorites video. It may be a little long. I hope it's not like super long. Also, a disclaimer, most of these things are not new. Actually, I think all of them aren't new. But I just wanted to share with you guys some of my favorite things. So yeah, let's just get right into it. So the first thing is the Maybelline, what is it called? Superstay. The Maybelline Superstay foundation. Now, I have went so long trying to find a good drugstore foundation that was full coverage. And when this came out, I was like, holy shit. Like, Maybelline really did it with this one because it is so light, but it's full coverage, and I need that full coverage. So I highly recommend this if you have not yet tried it, especially if you're looking for a cheap foundation that is a good full coverage. The next thing is, staying with foundation, I used to hate this foundation. Like, I used to despise it. I used to think, oh my god, I wasted my money. But honestly, I love this foundation now. Like, when I first started like using it, I was just putting way too much on, which was causing it to be so cakey. Just started breaking apart around my mouth and my smile lines. But I realized that I only need like 3 little dots of this. So like one on each cheek and then one on my forehead, and it covers my whole entire face. So if you've tried this foundation and you didn't really like it, give it another try with just using a small amount of product, because the smallest amount of this goes so far. Alright, so the next thing is actually like a brand. So if you guys have ever heard of Starkish Minerals, I have mixed feelings about the company and themselves, but their loose eyeshadow, like their loose shadows, are so good. Like, they're so pigmented and they blend so well. Now the only thing about the brand that I don't like is that their customer service is kind of bad, because I remember I bought these I don't know when it was, like 2 summers ago or something, and they took over 2 months to get to me. And I know that I live in Canada, so I know things aren't gonna get to me like in the same week, but it kind of irritated me that they took 2 months. I feel like that's really unacceptable. I feel like that, you know, I don't know. And when I emailed the company, they were very rude about it, and you know, so I don't know if I'll ever order from them again, but I do have to say that their loose shadows, they're really good. So, I mean, if you're okay with them taking a really long time to get to you, then buy it. But, and plus they're really cheap. Like, the shadows are like $1. So, I do recommend it. So, I will still link the website down below for you guys to look at if you want to. Now, the other thing is also another brand. So these are the NYX Vivid Brights Eyeliner. I really like these. And if you're looking for a cheap drugstore eyeliner and you don't want to like go to Sephora and like spend $50 on two liners, you can just go to your like wherever they sell NYX and or NYX, however you say it. I say NYX, but I don't know. So I have the white, the red, the pink, and the yellow. Now the only thing with these liners is that they do crack, but it's not that bad, and plus they're like $7 each, so they're very affordable, and I highly recommend them if you're looking to do like graphic liner, and like I said, you don't want to go spend so much money on one liner at Sephora. So I recommend these. Y'all should buy them. So I have 2 makeup products left. So the next one is the Morphe liquid lipstick in Bonnie. Now, this one actually came in, I think it was a holiday collection, but I'm not sure. It was called Paint the Town Red, and I also got two other, like, kind of reds. So, but this one's my favorite because it is so pigmented, like, and it lasts so long too. It's not drying, and I know a lot of people actually complain about Morphe's liquid lipstick, like, formula, but I love this one. I don't know if their other formulas are different, but if it's still available, like, if this wasn't a holiday collection and you can still get it, I will link it down below. But like I said, I think it was a holiday collection, but I'm not 100% sure. So the next thing is the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. I get it in light. Honestly, I love this bronzer. It is so natural looking that I don't know, I just love it. I love it. If you don't like the smell of coconut, then you would not like this because it is a very strong coconut smell. So yeah, if you don't like the smell of coconut, don't get this. This is the Jaclyn Hill palette. You cannot see that, but I mean, everyone knows what it looks like. So I know this is not new, it's old now, it's old new, but I still love this. I use it probably every single day. You can do so many looks with it, so I highly recommend it. And it's not that cheap, or it's not that expensive, so I think it's like $35, so that's pretty reasonable for all the colors you're getting. So the next thing is a hair product. Now this is the Garnier, what are these called, the hair masks. So the only thing I don't really like about this is that it's just so small, but it is really good, so I really recommend it. Is skincare. So the first thing is the, I don't know how to say this, Dr. Bronner's, I don't really know, but these soaps. So I have the peppermint and then I have the tea tree. So I love these for washing my face. Honestly, like, you can, to me it feels like you can literally feel it, like, cleaning your pores, everything like that. So yeah, and I got the tea tree because I have acne, and so if you have acne, I recommend this one because tea tree is really good for drying out pimples and everything like that. So yeah, I recommend these, and they're only like $7, so that's a deal considering they last you a long ass time. Now the next thing is the Health and Beauty Aztec Secret Indian Healing Clay Mask. Now I love this mask. I actually did the 1 week challenge of just doing this every single night for a week, and honestly I could see my redness going down, I could see my acne going down, so I really do recommend this. I believe it cost me like $15 on Amazon, so I will link everything that I mentioned down below, so if you're interested. And plus it lasts a really long time. Like, I got this in the summertime and it's still like full, so I recommend that. The next mask I have is the Muddy Body Detox Mask. I'm almost out. I have to buy more. But this one is so good, and I, like, oh my gosh, it's amazing. Especially if you have acne scarring, it really takes the redness down. So I recommend you get this if you can. It's a little expensive for the amount you're getting, but it's worth it. So just keep that in mind. It's all worth it. It's worth it. All right, and then the next thing is, this is really random, like really, really random, but I don't know if you guys have heard of it. It's getting a little bigger now, but this brand called Scentsy, honestly, like, oh my God, guys, I love this. Like, I love having my room smell really good, so if you really like that, then I recommend these. My favorite scent in the fall is Farmstead Pumpkin. It literally just smells like, I don't know, it smells like fall, it smells like Halloween. I don't know how to explain it, but Oh my god, it's just, so they're wax, so that you just take a little cube of it and then you put it in a warmer. Now I have two warmers. I actually have a fall warmer. It's like pumpkins. I will put a picture right here if it's still available. And then I also have a wall warmer that is an owl, so I'll also put a picture right here. It's really cute. Not that expensive either. My mom is actually a consultant for Scentsy, so I don't pay for this. The thing I'm actually going to share or show today is something from Fashion Nova. I love Fashion Nova, like, it's just, it's amazing, and it's so affordable too. So these are the these are over the knee, so they're thigh high boots. So I love these, like, they are probably my favorite boots, my favorite pair of shoes that I have. Like, they are amazing, so I highly recommend these. I will also have these down below. I don't know how many times I'm gonna have to say that since I literally just said I will have everything down below. But yeah, so I was gonna show clothes as well, but I'm not going to because everything was from Fashion Nova. It was like a pair of jeans, a shirt that I wore in my last video. It was like the crop or off the shoulders, and then there was like another crop top. It was like a knit crop top, so I don't know. That's not important. I'm sure I will wear it in a video. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Please like and subscribe and comment down below. Did I do?